He's still in jail. We know that. It's now information that the feds had an informant. Y'all still think he's getting out? I know we had to talk yesterday. You think they don't have nothing on him?
No, I didn't say I don't think they have anything on him. I'm saying in order to keep me in jail, you're gonna have to have something on me.
Okay.
That's what I said. And the talk was well, I was in jail and they told me don't do this and that. And I said, I asked, what did he do that was wrong?
He's done a lot of things that were wrong. They raided his house. They found an illegal firearm in there.
All right. And that's something overseas. That somebody could say it wasn't theirs because you're okay. Innocent to proven guilty.
You are. You're
so
very right.
What exactly did he do wrong? That's all I asked.
I just
beefing
feel
with people
like,
on Instagram ain't
I just
wrong.
Feel like I just feel like. When you beat a case with the alleged rape charge or dealing with a minor, and you get into 3 shootouts within the span of 6 weeks, I just think you asked for it, bro.
Did he pull that trigger?
He was around it.
Did he do anything wrong? Legally, did he do anything wrong?
I'm not saying he did anything right or wrong. I'm just saying he was around it. And to the feds, to the NYPD, to the Homeland Security, to the ADT, that all looks fishy.
It looks very fishy, but you can't sit there and give me a charge unless I did something wrong.
But just like, I get what you, and both of y'all are,
I'm just saying, unless I broke a law. No.
But they,
a lot of stuff can look fishy.
At the same time, the officials may know much more than we do.
And that's what I'm saying. It has to be that
case.
No,
because I get what you're
a
saying.
Lot of
so
people
maybe,
in the world are just saying his Instagram. What
maybe just the
on
information
Instagram?
That you have right now.
He's on
with the information that we know.
Put
you're saying, like, with
heads.
This being said, then it's like with this being said, he has not done a crime. He has not done a crime yet. And you're saying that is the case. But the whole other side of it has been like, this is what y'all see. Y'all don't see the real stuff that's actually going on.
Yeah, that's all I want to. Yeah, it has to
I
be something
you.
Behind
yeah,
the scenes because of what we knew, what law has been broken. Beefing with Instagram, there's not a law that has
that's
been broken.
Too.
Beefing with people on Instagram.
If you, you know.
There's a guy around me that's gotten a shootout that has nothing to do with me. I didn't break not one law.
No matter. Racketeering. Guilty by association.
Yeah, but they don't.
Right, he's innocent until proven guilty. I'm with you, bro. I'm just telling you, bro. He's going to fucking go to jail. I think so.
I hope he doesn't.
I mean.
I don't wish jail anybody.
I don't either.
And
but,
I'm actually
but
big
you,
6'9
but
fan.
He was growing on everybody. Pause. But at the same time, what I'm saying is, you know, you got people. I watched the Fat Joe clip, and he was talking about, like, when somebody tells you, they look you in your eye and say, 1,000% the feds are coming for you, you need to chill, and you totally disregard that, and you can't take that as, damn, Fat Joe back in the day was on some wild shit, just like I was. He was the 6'9 before I was 6'9. Really out here, not pretending, before this Instagram shit. When somebody look in your eyes and say, 1,000% the feds coming,
I 100%
you need
agree.
To get low. And for you to disregard all of that shit, that interview was done 9 months ago.
No, I 100% agree. But
so,
the question you also have to
you
ask,
make your bed, lay in it.
The question you also have to ask is when Fat Joe is his age, would Fat Joe listen to the same thing that was said to him?
And Fat Joe said in the interview, nobody told me what I'm telling you, so that's
okay,
why I'm telling
you.
Okay,
but a lot of those people that's telling the same thing to him, when they were his age and if they had the money and they had the platform, that has a lot to do, bro.
No, bro, that has nothing. That's somebody saying, I made it out of my bad situation that nobody told me to fix, so I'm trying to.
Okay, and you know why they have that knowledge? Because of time and because of mistakes. And yes, some people, you should learn from other people's mistakes, but when those same people were his age, they probably wouldn't have listened either. So yes, it's wrong, but you got to understand.
Yeah.
You just got to understand, like, when y'all was my age, y'all had niggas saying the same stuff to y'all.
He on top of the world right now. He young. He doing everything when he making a lot of money. You can't tell.
And
him
he's
money.
Saying what I've been doing.
And, I mean, you can't tell him nothing that he don't. So I say you're already
right.
Knowing what he want to hear. Like, I'm
you're
not
100% right. You just got to understand. You gotta understand, bro.
I mean,
if I tell you I stick my finger in this cup and your finger gonna burn, because I did it.
Well, that's you. I'm not like
you. Tell
you
to
and that's
that.
What a young person would tell you that I'm not like you, old head. I feel like I can stick
and
my finger in and not
and
get burned.
Even
just,
you've been
I
through.
I don't
that.
Know. I right, but
with football,
I haven't. Right
yeah,
on,
so you
bro.
May feel just like that's how y'all used to do it back then. I know what I'm doing now.
Yeah.
I just feel it's like the arrogance. I mean, it's the arrogance of being young.
Yeah, you're right.
That's how we are when we're young men. We're knuckleheads.
It does take a while to you got to experience that.
No, so I agree. But a smart man learns from his mistakes. A wise man learns from other people's mistakes.
And
so
that's why Fat Joe wasn't wise.
You know what I'm saying? He wasn't wise.
Very well said.
No, I agree with you.
I'm rolling.